its last couple. Back to Angle Park for the first time in a few runs. Does have a solid record track and trip. 7 starts, 2 wins, 2 placings. Jolene Marlowe at 3.20, though, is the favourite on the UBED Fix. Light on. We're ready to go. Race 9. Set her at Angle Park. And they're away. Patchy sort of starts. Beat in the middle. Menzel Boys is going to carve down and lead. Lupe Fiasco through to second. Then Ralu Bartzi. Next Oracle of Omaha. Edison Bale. City Limit sign well back. And back there with it, Jolene Marlowe. Leader is Menzel Boys. Lupe Fiasco a half away and 3 away. Oracle of Omaha straightening. Lupe Fiasco. Menzel Boys. Lupe Fiasco going home too well. Lupe Fiasco beats Menzel Boys. 3rd City Limit sign and 4th Oracle of Omaha. Then came Jolene Marlowe from Edison Bale. And Ralu Bartzi, it was back at the tail end. 22.72 the run. Double for Kathy Johnston. Lupe Fiasco, number 6. A black dog made 2014 Nitro Burst Pipe Dreams. Kathy Johnston, the owner trainer. It's a double today. Second going to 4, which is Menzel Boys. Tony Henriksen, a black dog, February 2014. Dynatron Fighting Fury. And number 2, City Limit sign, Kevin Bewley, a white and black dog, December 2015, Return the King Tark's Jewel. Numbers are 6, 4, 2, 3, 4th after race 9 here at Angle Park.